Hi guys, so good morning, welcome to Vlogtober day... It is...
19!
Day 19. We got back from our morning drive a little while ago. We were up at... Well, got the call, wake up call at 5:30 this morning. And then probably left at about 20 past 6. We just got back, had some breakfast as you saw. It was really nice actually, a really nice cooked breakfast. And now it's about 10, so I think I might have a short nap. And then we're going to go out again, possibly a bit earlier today, about 3:30-ish. We're gonna go, I think, a bit further south on the estate or something. So I just woke up from my nap. The nap itself was really nice, but I'm not sure if I feel worse now, but I think I'll wake up in a minute. But gonna go get some lunch now, basically. I do feel a bit like a lion. Gonna eat some breakfast, nap, eat some lunch.
On the sandy spot there, Marge can come and walk around.
Just
we'll be right back.
I'm feeling this devotion, touching your emotion. I can see the love run right out of you. Moments like these are golden, never felt so open. Even if I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming with you. So breathe my air and kiss me there, 'cause I'm a little cold, but I warm up with you. Heart up my chest when you put it there. Yeah, I'm a little cold, but I warm up with you. So we've just stopped for a drink, overlooked by a lion. See him. He is just there. Is that him? Or is that his friend? I don't know whether you guys can hear, but he's roaring. Was that a roar, or is that just kind of a...
That's roar. Yeah, he's roaring. Come on. If we're next to him, it'll be super loud.
It's not often that you drink wine in the presence of a lion.
Hang on.
Where's the rest of the tree gone?
Oh, yeah, she's back. Definitely pregnant.
Hi guys, so we got back from our drive a little while ago. And it was really good today, wasn't it? We, as you will have seen basically, so I don't really need to explain it, but we were within about 2 meters of a male leopard. So got some great footage of that, and also saw a very majestic looking lion on this like a sand river, which was really cool. So yeah, it was a really good day. We saw another lion in the distance.